So injection, stem cell injection, 116 on the knee.
Right.
So the pain is almost non-existent, right?
Right.
You're pretty happy with that?
I am.
Yeah. How much pain did you have before the stem cell injection?
Oh, a lot.
Can you?
About, I would say 8. You know, I couldn't, it hurt to walk.
Yeah. But now what you say is?
I walk, I do everything.
Walk up and downstairs, not the main problem there.
Golf, whatever.
How long did it take for you to get pain free from the?
Just a few days.
A few days.
Mm-hmm.
Good, good, good. Are you happy with that?
I am.
I know the second series of the stem cells in there, as I can recall. So you're doing really good. Your knees look perfectly normal. You're walking pretty good.
Yeah.
Hanging on to your active lifestyle, right?
Right.
I don't feel any crepitus or crunching when I move your knee anymore. So that's good. That's really, really good.
We haven't done anything with that one.
Yeah.
That's the good thing.
There's nothing here. So comparing it to this one, you're pretty good.
Uh-huh.
Can't tell the difference.
Uh-uh.
This one's nothing. Smooth. Actually, this one I feel a little crepitous, but this one is smooth.
Yeah.
So good.
One knee at a time.
One knee at a time, right? I hear you.
Oh, if I get a job, if I have to get 2 knees with stem cells.
No, you're doing really good. So I'll just say
I have to go to work and get money.
Call me when you need me then, okay?